Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor, they are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael, fuck. I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield, check it out.
Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Shop.
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. That's the rifle I need. That's the chestnut. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. They won't hear me coming. All right, now, stop selling weapons to that half-wit, Cletus.
There you go.
Run, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run! We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them!
We are?
Yes, we are!
I'm waiting at the water tower, boss!
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. I'm coming up.
You get a better view from the top.
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? They got a guard at the bottom of those... Good kill, Trevor!
Come on! Keep it moving!
You hear that? I can hear an engine! They'll see that body! Quick, shoot out the lights on the tower above him! Come on, man! Wrong light! The one's under the tower!
There's one, and there's the other.
Lights off! Good! Now don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out! Fire. We gotta see what he's up to. I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out. You can put him down.
If the man wa-
You should have seen the look on his face. There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out. Shit. He's gotta go.
Solo! wrong, sailor.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies. Clean shot, Trev. There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy. He's seen the body! Take him out before he raises the alarm!
Woo! Down he goes.
Get your sights back on me, Trev! I'm scared! Please, just cover me!
You're in my crosshairs again! There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
I can't! There's someone coming out of that building! I can hear him at that far door! Someone's coming out the far door, man! Shoot! The guy had a buddy in the building! He's come out! Good kill, Trevor! I'm fitting it! Just keep a lookout! And watch out for the tank! It'll go up if you hit it! I think someone's coming! Shit! He knows I'm here! Shit! He's on to me! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
I've always hated that chopper! Just fucking drive! You're bikers!
It's my...
Now start that plane. I hope there's enough of these guns to go around.
Shouldn't we go find the guys who came to the trailer?
No, we should secure this fucking hardware.
Grab the fucking gun!
Crates, Trevor! Just like you said!
Rest of the guns must be on the plane down the end of the runway. Let's go, Ronald! Get me to that plane! Time to trigger those explosives on that gas tanker! Get me to my plane, Ron! Come on! Let's go! Let's go!
Passenger?
I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
While the man on my wing presents no immediate danger, I'll do my best to oblige you.
Oh, there he goes.
Finally, I feel safe.
You set up a buyer for these guns already? I thought we was just hitting back at him for the thing with the statue.
If you'd read our latest shareholder report, Ron, you'd know TP Enterprises has been exploring a takeover of some lost MC business in the armaments and narcotics sectors for some time. And that kind of requires someone to purchase our guns.
Right, of course. But Johnny K and the figurine?
Recent events, my impending departure included, have only expedited things.
Trevor Phillips Enterprises is a far superior organization to the Lost Leather Club.
Well, we hope we improve revenue streams, cut overheads, and maximize profit, all that.
I wouldn't expect anything less.
For one thing, we won't be paying a bunch of idiots to stand around in cowhide sniffing engine fumes.
It's important work you're doing out here. God knows, we need a sharp mind running things. I am blessed to be a part of it.
That's him. Let's do it.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
We're gonna make some coin from that hardware, boss.
TP Enterprises are raising guidance, and the Lost MC are posting unexpectedly soft projections for the coming quarter.
They're getting everything that's coming to them.
A vast criminal conspiracy like the Lost MC shouldn't let a goon like Johnny K represent them.
He was a man past his prime. I heard he used to be serious.
A few hard stamps to the head knocked the seriousness right out of him.
Sure did. But before that, I mean, back in Alderney.
Man was weak for Crystal, weak for Ashley. Man was weak. Shouldn't have spoken to me like that.
He shouldn't have. He was a fool. And you corrected him.
He'll not do that again.
Keep low. Over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no...